Still in matters politics, the Wajir gubernatorial race has caused political ripples, with a section of clan soldiers finding themselves at the epicenter of murky waters of clan politics. The Fai clan, which endorsed Hassan Waliye as Wajir gubernatorial candidate, is now being accused of malice in picking its candidate for the race. Our senior political reporter Joel Chacha narrates.
Days after former Wajir governor Ahmed Abdullahi got a major boost in his bid to recapture the seat, after his larger the Godia clan endorsed him, the Fai community, which had lined up at least three candidates for the same seat, on Sunday anonymously settled on one of their own.
After a long duration, after having a lot of processes, finally we settled on our brother Hassan Wahliya Khalid to be the flag bearer of the family.
This move has now been refuted by Uga's Sheikh Mohammed, saying the clan sultans had promised to back his bid after he stepped down to support the impeached governor Abdi Mohammed.
We see the process was unfair, arbitrary, and entirely based on some other considerations beyond what will be of use to the people of Wajir County and the Fai Nation.
Wajir County has a population of 720,000, and the battle to succeed Ali Mukhtar continues to intensify in what seems to be a negotiated democracy, through endorsements by clans, which in the previous elections have proven to be working in the larger northeastern region. Joel Chacha, Switch TV, Nairobi.
Thank you, Joel Chacha.